Can you feel the joy right outside SunTrust Park here? We're getting ready for Major League Baseball opening day. Can't wait to get the season underway. Hope you're going to plan to be here for the Cubs series when the Braves get back home. Now let's talk about the Phillies for a second. Braves are going to throw three right-handed pitchers against the Phillies in this series. Now why would they do that? Well, you look at this Phillies lineup, susceptible to right-handed pitching with McCutchen, Segura, Hoskins, and Real Muto. You got four of the top five hitters are right-handed hitters. Braves are going to throw three right-handed pitchers at them, and they're going to face this all year in the National League East with guys like DeGrom and Syndergaard and Scherzer. Philly's lineup is a little bit flawed. Now, as far as the Braves go, one of the big deals here will be their bullpen. 25-man roster coming down, and it looks like they're going to finish the bullpen off with Jesse Biddle, the left-hander. You saw him a year ago. Shane Carl, the right-hander, back in there to start this series. Luke Jackson makes the opening day roster, another right-handed reliever. Again, trying to set up a good matchup against these Phillies hitters. Opening day's here. Love it.